皆さん、こんにちは。サムライエンジニアです。Let us practice preparing reversing entries. Reversing entries, it is often helpful to reverse some of the adjusting entries before recording the regular transactions of the next period. The companies make a reversing entry at the beginning of the next accounting period. Each reversing entry is the exact opposite of the adjusting entry made in the previous period. The use of reversing entries does not change the amount reported in the financial statement. So we have an illustration, example. Please do this and try to answer this. And good luck. This is Dr. AP, Preaching Engineering for Nation Building.